Okay, welcome, welcome, beautiful people. So I am at the final stage of my dandelion tea. So I'm just basically pulling the petals, the dried petals, if you can see the dried petals out. Of the stems. Not very good with this camera, malarkey. So I'm just pulling them out, and then I'm gonna make myself a cup of tea. So I'm just feeding it out. So apparently you don't put it in boiling water. You've got to leave the water little bit. I've realized that basically 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 dandelions will make you a decent cup of tea. So what I'm gonna do now is put the actual petals into my tea strainer. Just going to put a handful in there, so it's quite a bit. And then I'm going to place it into my little mug here to start to steep, as they call it. I wonder if I've got enough in there. Should I put some more in there? Yeah, let's put some more. Because basically I don't want any so I'll leave that there. It's kind of like lukewarm water. I think what I might do is add some lemon to it as well. It's blocking. So let's carry on with this. So just literally pulling out away from the fluffy bits. Those are the fluffy bits, are the bits where you'd don't know what the correct name is, where you'd make your wish. That's what these fluffy bits is, because in like the transition of dandelion, as it turns into the little bits where you would blow and make your wish. Don't know if you remember doing that when you were younger. So you pull away all the leaves. Going to end up with yellow fingers. There's too much on that one. This one isn't quite dry. So it's like peeling a banana, really. Move in a little bit closer. There we go. So a couple of days later, I find they look like that. It's quite funny, really, the fluffy bits that are left behind. This one. Oh, that was easy. One that other way. Just going to put it in my little jar, out of the way. So these are the dandelion petals. You can start to see my fingers going yellow. So this is the dandelion leaves. So these, when they were moist and live, they looked a little bit like rocket, actually. What I'm going to do is I'm going to use the scissors just to grind it up a little bit. Apparently these may have a slight bitter taste, but I'm not sure. But I may add a little bit of lemon. I haven't made up my mind. Kind of smells like green tea, and the actual dandelion smells like a really nice strong floral smell. It's smelling very herby. Put some in here. I'm gonna put some in here. It's like, you know, if you had an uncle that had a pipe. If you had an uncle that had a pipe. So I've got both the leaves and the dandelion in there. I still think my water could have been warmer, but I'm just following instructions. because I want these leaves to stay dry. Wondering if I keep it. Yeah, they're not quite dry enough to basically roll in my hands, so to break into pieces. So I'm gonna still use these scissors. Just the leaves I'm cutting. Maybe I could use it as herbs in a salad, because one of the YouTubers, which I'm gonna add the link and put it up on my page actually, because I like it. It's an older lady that obviously it was like in the First World War or the Second World War, I can't remember. She was talking about rationing and saying that basically she used to have this, the dandelion leaves in a salad. I do remember people talking about that. So there we have the leaves still on its stem, and I'm just going to take the stem away. And keep cutting down so I can get it really small. I think with these herbs you definitely have to have patience, because they've been on the dining table for naturally drying out. I noticed that quite a few people, when I watched and read about herbs, they've got like oh, that smells strong. I don't like the smell of that one. Ooh. A dryer, I can't remember what the name is of it, but basically it's almost like they air dry or they put them in the oven, the herbs. It's a shame I haven't got lemongrass, otherwise I'd put lemongrass in with this, but I think I'm gonna just use natural lemon. Ooh, smells really, really strong. Very herby. It's starting to go a little golden now, this water. Ooh, you can really smell it. It smells like floral water, flower water. Really smell it. So there we go. I'll put that in a bowl. So just do the last bit. Of the dandelion. So I'll put that there so you can see it better. Do the last bit of the dandelion bits and then trying to gently pull this out. These aren't very dry. Can't really see it on the camera, but the water's gone, starting to go quite yellow. Looks so clear, but it's gone quite yellow. Okay, another little bit. Another peel back, peeling back. Peeling, slowly pulling it out. Get a little bit closer so you can see what I'm doing. One more. Really strong. I think I'm gonna have yellow fingers, guys. Okay. Wow. So, let's have a little taste. Ooh, it tastes like chamomile. Yeah, a little bit like chamomile with a little slight floral hint. So cheers, guys. Cheers. This is Dandelion Tea.